June 22, Saturday of the 11th week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "No one can serve two masters. He will either hate one and love the other, or be devoted to one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and Mammon. Therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more than food and the body more than clothing? Look at the birds in the sky. They do not sow or reap. They gather nothing into barns. Yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are not you more important than they? Can any of you, by worrying, add a single moment to your lifespan? Why are you anxious about your clothes? Learn from the way the wild flowers grow. They do not work or spin. But I tell you that not even Solomon in all his splendor was clothed like one of them. If God so clothed the grass of the field, which grows today and is thrown into the oven tomorrow, will he not much more provide for you, O you of little faith? So do not worry and say, 'What are we to eat? Or what are we to drink? Or what are we to wear?' All these things and pagans seek. Your heavenly Father knows that you need them all. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be given you besides. Do not worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow will take care of itself. Sufficient for a day is its own evil." The Gospel of the Lord. Seek first the kingdom of God. Jesus rallies the crowd to be single-hearted and learn how to rely on divine providence for all their needs. He reminds them of their singular privilege as human beings who are the crown of God's creation, exhorting them not to be anxious for their needs and to trust completely in God's providential care. He points out how worrying does not accomplish anything but only makes them look like pagans who scramble endlessly to covet things that their hearts desire.